really dance. And we're so happy that you have invited us. Well, you did. But they've invited us. And we are just going to do some scenes for you. But we need a suggestion for a place with a lowercase letter. In other words, a library or
dance studio, maybe?
Dance studio. So can we have a suggestion for a place where people might gather?
The dumpster.
The zoo.
Oh, my God. Sorry.
Dumpster?
A dumpster? And I heard dance
studio. The beach. Yeah.
Oh, the dance studio.
I heard dance studio.
This place is one of the best places in the world. I don't know who invited you here.
I came because I'm single.
Yes, sir. You didn't bring your partner to dance?
I don't have a partner, Marcus. Did you not say that? Did you not just hear me? I said I was single.
I know that. I just didn't think you'd show your face here alone. Ooh.
Ooh. What is that supposed to mean, Marcus?
Well, after I embarrassed you in that solo competition, I thought for sure you'd hang your head low and never show your face again.
You cannot get the last of me. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Jenna, don't try to get inside my head.
I'm not inside. I'm not trying to get inside your head. I am in your head.
You're already in my heart.
Oh. What?
Why do you think I've been trying so hard to impress you with my moves? I've been teasing you like an eighth grader. You haven't noticed.
Marcus! I need to see more! Show me three dance moves!
Yes!
Darn dancers, they always make a mess.
Yeah. You know, I don't know why they only ever do dancing acts around here.
Yeah, I mean, they really should like expand to other forms of performance arts.
Yeah, like throwing knives.
Yeah, throwing knives, like what we do here after hours.
Right. Alright, that's probably clear enough. Let's go stand by that target there and I'll give it a go. Alright, ready? Okay. Oh, you moved.
I don't trust you.
What? Why or not?
Remember last week where I aimed at that dog and didn't get it?
I don't think you're gonna two legs are gonna go out.
We like to call them arms and legs.
Arms and legs?
Just this dick?
I drank way too much coffee when I got the jitters. But I think I can make it into a cool dance move, don't you think?
I like it!
Yeah? Here, drink some more coffee. You can shoot a little more.
It's nice. I love being young with you.
I know.
I'm not that old yet. Oh, I'm getting tapped out.
I got some antidepressants. Here's my dance.
Ooh, these are those.
Can you do that?
No.
And I took some weed and barbiturates, and I'm just stuck.
Can you dance like that?
Aren't I doing it now?
Oh, you're tripping balls. You're tripping balls, and it doesn't look like you know how to dance.
Tripping ball sounds like a dance move to me, my
friend. Hey, you're back. Where'd you go?
I don't know what weird just happened. And probably all that caffeine that I took.
Yeah.
Yeah, to keep me young and sexy.
I gotta be honest with you. I stuck some cocaine in your coffee. That's probably what it is.
I thought you looked so much cuter to me.
I just wanted to have a little fun.
Whoa!
Yeah.
What should we do now that we're high on coke?
We should dance, of course.
We
what
should.
Else?
Oh, what? This is great. Well, we're in San Diego.
Uh-huh.
We'll fit right in with everybody.
Yeah.
I'm super happy. I'm excited.
I'm excited. Let's just spend lots of money on coffee.
Right? Lots of money. Oh.
$8, $10, $12, who cares? And let's tip it percent this time, right?
Because yes. Is it gourmet? Is it free?
Of course. They asked me. I also can't drink it because they might get. I'll get the runs, and you know.
I'll get the runs.
It's horrible. It's horrible.
It's horrible.
Everybody make